I saw a lot of myself in him, but more so, I saw so many characteristics of the character that I'm known for, which is Omar from The Wire. So when I look at a brother like Curtis Snow, I look at him and see a real live Omar. Although The Wire was very true to life, it was still a TV show. But this right here, it's like somebody forgot to hit the off switch on the camera. It's like this voyeuristic view into what's really, really, really going on in the streets.